Hello everyone, welcome to part 5, I believe it is, of my Cliffview project. Yes, it is part 5. Okay. Last time I actually had a crash when I was saving the game, so I did a couple of quick saves with the F1 key. That's actually quite a useful feature that I hadn't been previously aware of, but it's quite nice. It is a quick way to get a good save, and it turns out the file names are unique based on time, so it's a great way to get snapshot saves of the whole system. I can't remember what I was actually doing last time here. Okay. I have here low land value. Okay. Let's see what the land values look like. Why is that low? Interesting. Okay, so I have a high demand for industrial, very high. So I did some research, somewhat accidentally. It turns out that you don't actually need to have plain old dirty industrial. Your city will import everything it needs, at least if your transportation network is good enough. What I've decided, I believe I was talking last time about moving the industrial area over here, I'm actually going to do that. Now, I need to make sure that this has good connections here, road connections. So I'm going to start by constructing some ramps here. Okay, whoops, I want the curvy stuff here. Okay, there's an exit there, and I'm gonna need I'm gonna come across this way actually. Come on. Okay. Okay. So there's the exits. And I'm going to need entrances as well. Okay, I need to reverse this one. Let's see if it will reverse. Yep, it does. So that's one entrance. Okay, now I need a... what do I need here? Well, that is the question here. What do I need? Okay, I'll go for a plain old two-lane road here. And now I need to connect it like so. That's a little bit rough there, but that shouldn't be a problem. Okay, that gives me all the directions I need here. I'm going to reconstruct that, however. Come on, okay. Okay, that's a little bit better. Okay. Now, here, there are no... What do we have here? All we have is a pedestrian crossing there. Okay. Okay, so far so good. That gives me a road into here. I may need to build a extension thing here, but okay, I'll go back over here like so. Now I'm going to build a grid in here. Okay, so I'm gonna need this. Okay. Okay, I'll make one more row of these. Whoops, that went too far. Okay, one more row. Okay, so now I'll add some plumbing here. Okay, now I need to come across as well. Come across here. There we go. That's water in there. Now I'm also going to need power, which will eventually link up. Okay. Now, for some zones. Now, I need to put some services over here so that these can level up. Right, they also like healthcare, so I'll give them some of that and some death care, which when you think about it is kind of a funny name for it. Okay. Everything wants water. That should sort the water thing out. Okay. Now, I also need some parks would be good. Okay, so that should allow these to level up. And this should provide reasonable road access into there. Now, I'm going to do something. Apparently, if you provide pedestrian pathways. No, that's not going to work. If you provide pedestrian pathways, apparently the Sims will actually use them. I'm thinking a pathway across the river might be in order here. Now, I do have a problem here in that I need to relocate this. Space already occupied. Of course it is. Okay. Now, the whole point of doing this is to connect with the metro station and provide the Sims a way to walk across the river. So theoretically, they can get to their job over on this side of the river without driving. Okay, so I'm going to speed the game up here and let it run for a bit. And what do you know? There's a sim going across. Yep, we got people going across. Excellent. That's a good thing. Now, I'm also going to place a metro stop over about here. That's in line with the road, right? So I'll back off to here. Now, I have the exciting job of linking this up. Now, that's apparently not going to work. Well, how do I get this across the river? Ah, there we go. Okay. Base already occupied. What does it mean, space already occupied? Okay. Well, that was fun. Okay. Now I need to actually turn that into a line. So, okay. Come on. Now I need to put the stops back here. Okay, so the stops are back. Okay, so now I can take a look over here. I see buildings leveling up, and I see a lack of workers. Okay, let's look in the demographics here. Okay, let's look in education. Now, I should have lots of workers, so apparently, my Sims are not making their way over there to work. And let's take a boo here. What happens if I bring a road across? I'll start by building out a road here. Okay, go out to here. Now, this road I'll give it a crossroad here. These power lines are actually redundant, so I can get rid of them. Okay. Does that help? No, apparently not. I'm going to change that around. I'm going to go for something faster. Okay, so come out a bit. Now, I'm going to see what I can do. Good old-fashioned. Good old-fashioned highway on-ramps. Since these run at 100K, they're quite fast, which means they take much of the delay off of this sort of connection. Okay, so now I'll unpause that. That should give me a fairly fast bridge. It's still not helping my worker shortage over here. Yeah, it's not. So the question is, why aren't they commuting there? Okay, I'm gonna put that back at a normal speed. Let's see. Clearly, this is not an ideal pathing. So, how do I get a shorter path? Apparently, you don't. Slope's too steep that way, too. But not that way. I can make the connection that way. Let's see. I do kind of need to have a slightly better connector there. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's shorter. Okay. Removing this ginormous loop might improve performance here. Okay. Let's zap it along for a bit here and see if that helps. I suspect it won't. And I'm right, it doesn't seem to be. I'm going to dezone some of this stuff here. Okay, I lied. I'm going to dezone most of it. Okay. Okay, so if I do that, I'll run this fast for a bit and see what happens. I'm going to stash an incinerator over here too. Just because it seems like it would be more efficient to collect the trash more locally. I wonder if a bus route here would help at all. I'm going to also build a bus depot over here. Yeah, it's still not, I'm still not getting the, the pedestrian traffic I'm looking for, or the, okay, so what have I got going along here? If I slow this down, I might be able to see the stuff. Okay, so I'm going to plant a region here. This region is going to get, policies. City planning, is it? I'm gonna ban heavy traffic through there. That should keep the trucks out of there. Mostly. What's the zoning look like? Yeah. Okay. Oops. Okay, if I push this back a bit. Like so. Now, what am I seeing here? Garbage truck. Box truck. It's just not, demographics. 23% unemployment. Well, I'll put the offices here. See if that improves employment at least. So I've been reading on forums and stuff that there's some substantial performance problems on Linux, which I'm playing the game on myself. I used to wonder what they were talking about on that, but I think I see it now. I'm getting about a steady 10 frames per second, and you can see that the motion for the animated stuff is a bit choppy, so there's probably some relationship there, so I can see how a higher frame rate might be appropriate, might actually be useful. I do hope that they do manage to work out what's causing the frame rate issues on Linux. They seem to have systems based on comments from the developers that don't exhibit this sort of behavior. Now, I don't know if maybe my system's a bit underpowered or something like that. I suppose that's always possible. But I think it probably isn't all that underpowered, given that it's fairly modern and it has a decent video card. The game runs fairly well aside from that, so realistically, I don't know, I don't have Windows to compare it with, so I can't be sure, but you know, I do wonder what could possibly be causing the low frame rate, because I would have thought that with a relatively small city, I should be getting, I would expect be getting 30 or so frames per second. Okay, by putting the office space there, I've soaked up some of the unemployment, so that's a lot better. That said, uh, I do have a population decline going on. I think I commented on that last time around that I thought that I was getting into an inversion stage where lots of people would start dying off. It looks like I have. Unemployment's down to 11%. I'm going to take a look at education here. I have a lot of education here with a lot of people educated up into highly educated territory, so I shouldn't be short on educated university level jobs. I'm clearly having issues getting the people over to the jobs over here, which I'm baffled because I've got, do I have? That might be my problem. I'm an idiot. I built the ramp pointing the wrong way. Right. Well, let's see what happens if I reverse it. There we go. Does that affect anything? Give it a moment or two, and we'll see if the issues reduce. Since I don't have transit coverage perfect, it could be that my Sims, who don't live on a transit line, couldn't actually get to their two jobs over here. So that might have had an impact on things. I don't see the lack of job or worker zots going away. So that not enough workers appears to come up when they only have half the number of workers they need. The one I'm watching here, the number of workers has been increasing as I watch it, but it's not increasing very fast. And now it's stalled at 9 out of 24. By my calculations, it needs at least 3 more before it will avoid abandoning. Okay, so now it's up to 10. And gone. Okay, so clearly, I have some issues. Now, people over here can't walk across either. I'm going to try a pedestrian path here. From here. Across the river. You don't need to be overly concerned by sharp bends on pedestrian paths. You know, pedestrians can obviously deal with sharp bends. Space already occupied, huh? Okay, so there's a pedestrian bridge across the river and over the highway. I don't think I can fit one through there, that mess. Well, I'm getting the odd pedestrian through there. I wonder how much of a problem I'm having here, partly due to population. Okay. Wonder if I just have too much industry over here. That might be it. Okay, what if I dezone some of this? Wonder if it helps at all. If it's going to abandon anyway, I don't really need it. So that's got 8, 9. Is it going to tick up? I don't think it is. No, it's not going to. Does make me wonder why these things, if why aren't the workers going there? Whoops. Okay, so I don't quite understand what the problem is here. I'm obviously missing something obvious. Well, that outfit's got 11. Okay, so I do clearly have a problem still, but right. Put offices here. Well, I'm going to try a road across here. Dope. Space already occupied. That'd be fine if I come across here. Well, actually, I should probably come across from here. Rather than there. Okay. Well, I figure that can't harm anything. That outfit's got six. These guys have eight. I'm beginning to suspect maybe a traffic issue here, but I'm going to make one alteration here. Make something of a partial interchange here. Can I get a ramp off here? Well, I can get an on-ramp there anyway. So, wow. Ah, there we go. I can get an off ramp there. Okay. There we go. I wonder. I can put the ramp there. Yeah, okay, I think that's good. I'll relink my path here. There we go. That gives me a second interchange. I doubt that's going to help the... the job situation over here, though. What's this? Not enough customers. Yeah, I think I have a population issue here. What if I... wonder if that helps anything. Probably not. Yeah, it might have. Well, that's not getting any workers. Yeah. Okay. Well, okay, well, anyway, I'm clearly, whoops, not gonna figure it out right now. So I'm gonna need to sleep on that, I think. Think about it. So I'm going to call that the end of part 5. And I'm going to call this Cliffview Project. Okay. Okay, so that's the end of part 5. I'll see everybody back for part 6, where I'm probably going to build some new developments, maybe purchase a tile. So I'll see everybody back for that part, and thanks for watching.